What's up, everybody? Welcome to the My RC Life YouTube channel, where we do all things RC and a little bit of everything in between. Let's go! All right, everybody, we're back with the 2021 Marion Fair Demolition Derby Rear Wheel Drive Class. Let's go! Ourselves. Tell you what, guys, some of these cars aren't just the motor that was found in some car that was in a junkyard. Some of these guys got a little bit of money wrapped up in these motors. Like that number 40 car, that thing's got a little horsepower under the hood. I think he's got a little hidden coin in that car. Wiping the bleachers off and wiping the dirt out of their hair.
What do you think, kid?
I don't even know. It's awesome.
Look at all the dirt. This was a clean cement floor. Oh my gosh. That was a blast.
Keep in mind, I'm just a few feet behind this camera, and so is my son. If you haven't slapped that thumbs up button yet, go ahead and do it now. If you're not subscribed to the channel, consider doing that as well. Make it worth our time for doing these videos, if you would. Thanks, guys.
faces.
I think there's one more heat. They got hit. Nope, it's fine. They got hit.
Car, the red, white, and blue, he was the one that was getting hit. He jumped out of his car and ran over to the other gentleman's car and was going to give him a good thumping, but the other guy ended up pulling his car off from the track and skedaddled out of there, and then the cops started chasing after him after that. There's a huge group starting to gather over here, and this is where the fight almost picked back up. And then here comes the mounted sheriff's posse. Everyone's cheering. You'll see a bunch of horses running around. Everyone was trying to pick him up. And if you look straight on the right-hand side of the screen there, you'll start to see a group of people going across the baseball diamond that's lit up, and the posse kind of surrounds them, and it was a whole ordeal. All right, guys, that's it for the rear wheel drive. I hope you liked it. I'll see you later. Thanks for watching another episode of My RC Life. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.